your golden healer right here. How are y'all doing? I am doing so great. So hey, today I would love to share with you all beautiful moments of my life. So when I was kid, you know, I used to think about like, well, love is only between men and women. But now that I've grown up and I'm enlightened myself along this spiritual journey, out of nowhere suddenly I'm in this spacey earth. So the love that I'm feeling is that universal love, and it's for all on every little thing that exists here on planet Earth, even the little ant I feel love for. So basically, now that I grow up, there is different love, like it's same love, but I see with that unconditional universal love, and that is coming straight from my heart. And this is what I realize, you know, is that there is love for our parents, our siblings, okay, and there is also love for our life. There is love for who I am today. There is love for the beautiful animals. There is love for the sounds of the birds. There is love for the weather, the sun, the moonlight, the stars. There is love for every little thing, and I feel like that I'm loved by every little thing here on planet Earth. So do you. We are loved by every little thing here on planet Earth. We are loved by the stars. We are loved by the sky. We are loved by air. We are loved by the sun. We are loved by nature, Mother Earth. There is spirits in every little thing, and this is the most beautiful things here on planet Earth, that, well, it's spirit in it, because my human body, I am the spirit in this human body. I am not my body. I am the observer, and I am this consciousness right here within this body and moving through it with the vital force, the vital energy. So now it's in every little thing, even the birds, the trees, the mountains, the moon, the sun. Every little thing have its own spirit. Even the ocean have its own spirit. Did you ever communicate with none of these spirits? There are spirits even in a stone. So I love to communicate with all the spirits, because I feel like that they talk back to me. But in order for us to hear those higher voices that is within us, first of all, we need to understand there is no separation between me and everything else that is around, because I'm basically experiencing the reality, my inner verse, into this external verse, because everything exists within me. So the more I learn about it, the more I experience, the more I let my body to be clean, the more I fast, the more I meditate, the more I connect back to the elements of the earth, it helped me to realize, it's helped me to activate higher voices within me, creating more higher cells in my body, healthy cells in my body. It activates more DNA information from it, the imprint, okay? So now it activates the higher voices, where it is full of wisdoms, the Akashic library, okay? So this is so magical how everything exists within us, because we are super mystical beings here on planet Earth, and we have access to all this beauty already within us. We just need to have the right knowledge of self and do the right thing to activate all the superpowers that we naturally born with. That is why I am here to share it with you all along my journey, what I am doing, how I am experiencing everything and all this. This is magical. Hey, this is your golden healer right here, at the same time the golden spiritual teacher. And life is full of mystics, okay? Life is so mystical, and we are blessed to be true. We are so blessed of the universal love. We just need to vibrate on it, feel it, smell it, breathe in it, and focus on it. Put our attention on that love in order for us to vibrate on it, all right? So there you go. This is it for today. Hey, namaste to you all. Om Shanti Om. Hear from you all soon, okay? And if you would love to book any kind of session with me, angelic sessions, you can book it. The link is given here to my messenger and my Instagram ID. So contact me and I will give you that. All right, namaste.